ஹலோ ஹலோ, குட் ஈவினிங் எல்லாருக்கும். வணக்கம். தேங்க்யூ ஃபார் பீயிங் ஹியர் அட் மிக்சுரா 2024. திஸ் இஸ் த தேர்ட் எடிஷன் ஆஃப் மிக்சுரா. உங்களோட ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் ஃபேமிலி பக்கத்தில் இருந்தாங்கன்னா டெக்ஸ்ட் பண்ணி வர சொல்லுங்கள். இட்ஸ் கோயிங் டு பி அன் எக்ஸைட்டிங் ஈவினிங் வித் அ லாட் ஆஃப் பர்ஃபார்மென்சஸ். வி லுக்கிங் ஃபார்வர்ட் டு ஹேவிங் மோர் பீப்புள். எஸ், ஆஸ் ஐ சே, மெனி ஆர் வாக்கிங் இன். ப்ளீஸ் டூ கம். வெல்கம். My name is Preeti and I'm going to be your MC for the evening. Mikchura 2024 is brought to you by Shreya Nagarajan Arts Development Consultancy in collaboration with KM Conservatory and in partnership with Chennai Metro Rail Limited, American Center, Alliance Francaise of Madras and the Greater Chennai Corporation. Mikchura 2024, the most beautiful part about this festival is that the same festival is happening at two other venues across Chennai. Does anybody know which are the other two venues? Yeah. One is Thiruvikanagar Park where we are. Which are the other two venues where the event is happening right now in Chennai? Any guesses? Central Station, yes, okay, that is one of the venues. The other one? The Quest, okay, okay. Do you have any venue suggestions for us for next year? We would like to hear that from you. Keep that in mind and you can let one of us from SNS know if you have any venue suggestions for us for next year. Without further ado, I would like to call upon our first performers, Pavitra Chari featuring Alvin Presley, Chitrahar Live. Pavitra Chari is a singer and composer comfortable in many genres. Classically trained under Shubha Mudgalji, she is one half of the contemporary classical duo Shadow and Light and one of their collaborations with the 95-member supergroup Berkeley Indian Ensemble earned a Grammy nomination in 2022. This is the first time we at Mixtura have a Grammy-nominated performer with us. We are very, very happy to have Pavitra Chari. A U.S. Department of State alumna, she is also a Forbes 30 Under 30 Asia Fellow. Chari is a playback singer and is known for her collaborations with composers like A.R. Rahman, Santosh Narayanan, Devi Sri Prasad, Sanjay Leela Bhansali, among others. She is also a trained Bharatanatyam dancer. We can hopefully get to see that at another festival of ours. Chitrahar Live by Pavitra Chari is going to be a collection of retro film songs in Tamil and Hindi presented to all of you to showcase a sense of joy and nostalgia that they as performers also share. She will be presenting this evening with Alvin Presley. Alvin is a singer-songwriter, music producer, recognized for his musicianship and sound. He is an alternative indie pop artist who is constantly striving to push the boundaries of genres to find a space of his own. He is proficient in playing more than 20 instruments. Do you have a Tamil movie reference when I say this? Is something coming to your mind? He is proficient in playing more than 20 instruments. How many of you can imagine that scene in Singaravelan where Kamal Hassan has a lot of instruments on him and he's playing? Anybody remembers that scene? Yes? No? Okay. When I read his bio, that is what came to my mind. Okay. So he's proficient in playing more than 20 instruments and has released his alternative or indie pop sophomore EP titled Pain Geography on March 1st, 2023. We would love to invite Pavitra and Alvin to present Chitrahar Live. Sit back and enjoy.
Okay, good evening, everyone. We are so, so happy and excited to present Chitrahar Live for the first time in a duo format for all of you. ரொம்ப சந்தோஷமா இருக்கு டு ப்ரெசென்ட் தமிழ் மியூசிக் ரெட்ரோ மியூசிக் ஃபார் ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ இன் சென்னை. இஃப் யூ ஹேவ் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் அண்ட் ஃபேமிலி லைக் தி செட் பிஃபோர் ப்ளீஸ் ஃபீல் ஃப்ரீ டு இன்வைட் தம். விட் லவ் டு ஷேர் த ஜாய் வித் எவ்ரி ஒன் அண்ட் வி சோ ஹாப்பி தட் திஸ் ஃபெஸ்டிவல் இஸ் ஹேப்பனிங் இன் 3 டிஃப்ரெண்ட் வென்யூஸ் சைமல்டேனியஸ்லி இன் தி சிட்டி. சித்ரஹார் லைவ் ஹஸ் பின் அ வெரி ஸ்பெஷல் ப்ராஜெக்ட் ஃபார் மீ. இட் ஸ்டார்டட் டியூரிங் த பேண்டமிக் ஆஸ் அன் இன்ஸ்டாகிராம் சீரீஸ் அண்ட் ஃபார் மீ டு பிரிங் இட் to audiences live has been just a dream come true, and I'm very grateful to musicians like Alvin who support in spreading their magic with me on stage. Nareya Raja sir paattu irukke iniki, MSC sir paattu nareya, there are many options for us to pick from, but we picked a small selection of songs that we've really enjoyed listening to as children, and that's what we'll be presenting today. We hope you really enjoy it.
வரணும் இசைத்திட என்னை தேடி வரணும் வரணும் நின்ன கோரி வரணும் வரணும் இசைத்திட என்னை தேடி வரணும் வரணும் ஒரு கிளி தனித்திருக்க உனக்கென தவம் இருக்க இருவிழி சிவந்திருக்க இதழ் மட்டும் வெளித்திருக்க அழகிய ரகுவரணி அனுதினமும் நின்ன கோரி வரணும் வரணும் இசைத்திட என்னை தேடி வரணும் வரணும் நின்ன கோரி வரணும் வரணும் இசைத்திட என்னை தேடி வரணும் வரணும் ஒரு கிளி தரித்திருக்க உனக்கென தவம் இருக்க இருவிழி சிவந்திருக்க இதழ் மட்டும் வெடித்திருக்க அழகிய ரவு வரணி அனுதினமும் இன்னும் கோரி வரணும் வரணும் இசைத்திட என்னை தேடி
so much. Okay, so as you know, there are going to be songs that we've all listened to and loved for many, many years from when hopefully we were children, and we have many happy memories associated. So Chitrahar had a whole concept of nostalgia, joy, remembering our childhood, remembering having fun listening to music, having fun watching all of this on TV. Before we got consumed by social media and Instagram and adulting, basically. So that's the whole idea for me to bring all of this to you all. We have Chitrahar in many different setups. Usually stage where there are different props. I've tried to recreate my living room on stage. But then we also love the fact that we can adapt it to new venues. So when it came to Mixtura Vira, we thought indha mari or duo performance might be very nice, and obviously we've got a great, apart from all of you beautiful people, we have a great sky and beautiful plants to look at and enjoy as we perform. This next one is a slightly jazzed up version of a very exciting, very old classic.
My
Thank you so much. Okay, quickly switching to a song we haven't tried as part of Chitrahar Live yet, but a song that I am very sure all of you will know. If you really do enjoy, you can sing along with us. It's not a very peppy number the way we've made it, but it's still something that's very close to our hearts. It's also a very interesting movie to watch, which I have watched once. We're moving to a Raja Sir song now. And this is how it goes. Are you all having fun? Okay, great. Okay, wonderful.
Raja Raja Soran. என்னை ஆளும் காதல் தேசம் நீதான் ராஜராஜ சோழன்னா என்னை ஆளும் காதல் தேசம் நீதான் பூவே காதல் தீவே மனிது சொர்க்கம் வந்து பெண்ணாக ஆனதே உல்லாச பூமி இங்கு ராஜராஜ சோழன்னா என்னை ஆளும் காதல் தேசம் நீதான் பூவே காதல் தீவே
so much. Okay, we have about just a couple of songs left before we call it a day and explore the next wonderful performance. Huh. Okay. So, the next song is also a Raja Sir song, and very cool one at that. I actually did not hear it at all in many years of living not in Chennai, so I can blame it at that. But once I came here and I got to hear it, and I realized how popular it was and how amazing it was to perform it live in so many different versions. We've in fact played it 3 or 4 different versions at this point. And the song always reinvents itself every time we perform. So this one is Idur Nila Kalam. Always fun for us to do this. Okay. Okay, so we'd originally, what Chitrahar is retro Hindi and retro Tamil, because it pays homage to me as a Tamil person, and also me as a person who spent almost her entire childhood in Delhi. So all of the Hindi retro. And I do share this interesting Hindi connection with Mr. Alvin also here, though not Delhi, but similar. So, okay, we'll talk about that. So whenever we present Chitrahar, we've always presented both Tamil and Hindi. Depending on the audience, we increase and decrease the number of each language. So today we thought, Yes, okay, thank you for that great segue. So today we thought, even if we're doing it in Chennai, we will squeeze in one Hindi song that we really like to play. And so we're going to do 2 songs for you before we wrap. This one's a Hindi one, and we'll end with Tamil because Chennai. Okay, here goes.
Khoya khoya chaan, khula aasma. खोया खोया चांद खुला आसमां आँखों में सा जो चली मस्ती भरी हवा जो चली खिल खिल गई ये दिल की गली उनकी गली में है खलबली इनको तो बुरा
So if anyone wants to know more about us as musicians, about Chitrahar Live, we have little cute cards that are with Pooja right now, somewhere over there. If you want, we'll place them near there and you can grab a little QR and scan and find out more about our project if you like. If you're taking videos and photos, please tag us. Pavitra Chari, Alvin Presley, of course, Nix Chura Virya with Shreya Nagarajan Singh, so that we can all repost and share the joy that we're having today. We're gonna end with a really fun song that we've always liked playing live. And we have a beautiful sky, so I think it just suits the whole thing very well. Before we go to that, big thank you to Mix Chura Virya, everybody who's involved, Shreya and her entire team for putting this together. So effortlessly, seemingly effortlessly, I know a lot of work goes into this, for bringing all of us artists together, for all of us listeners and appreciators of art together. It's a big deal and we're very, very happy to have this community. Thank you so much. This last song out for all of you listeners, if you can sing along or clap along or even show us some of your moves, I would love that. Okay, let's go. Clap with us.
Yeah. வேகம் என்னவாகும் இன்பமாக
thank you so much such a pleasure to perform for you all very excited for the evening to unfold thank you
we would love if you can stay back let people watch you all for a while thank you so much avanga iniki namakku kudutha playlist vandu I'm sure marubadiyum ellarum poi google panni idha kepinga na enake thonudhu ena na panna poren thank you so much it was beyond actually age or time in which we were born and all that you know thank you so much for this playlist and your performance we at SNS are very eco friendly trying to be also and we have planted trees in both your names
oh how lovely
and I would like to invite Shreya to do the honors
Hello everybody. Good evening. Some energy. Please give Alvin and Pavitra a big big round of applause. Pavitra just turned 30 a few days ago and she just became she was also on the list of I'm saying that because for a reason because she was on the Asia 30 under 30 Forbes list so that is really something congratulations and she's also a Grammy nominated artist I mean to do all of that before you're 30 is special